Maryland men fall to Alabama in the second round of the NCAA tournament, ending their hopes to become the second school to win for both the men's and the women's teams. The Terps fell to the Tide 96-77. Alabama stuck to what got them in the tournament in the first place, torching Maryland with three-point shooting. Maryland was seeking its first Sweet 16 appearance since 2015. The Terps' loss leaves Michigan as the last Big Ten team left in the tournament.